Okay, for the verse, you're just going to play the verse bass line and the chorus bass line in succession. Like so. Two, three, four. You can also practice with the modulation, and you're doing perfect force in the right hand. You're two on each key. Here comes F sharp. Whoops. And G sharp. Keeping with all the videos I've ever made for you. It sucks. Not half of it is mistakes.
You know, it works out in the end, though.